Hello everyone, I will answer the question, who is Kaoru Ishikawa on behalf of Istanbul Open Course? Ishikawa is a Japanese engineer and he is involved in international standardization activities in Japan. Also, he is best known outside Japan for the Ishikawa or cause and effect diagram, also known as fishbone diagram. As you know, in problem solving techniques, this fishbone diagram is widely used to analyze root cause. He also translated, integrated, and expanded the management concepts of Deming and Juran into the Japanese system. He has an applied chemistry degree and he worked between 1941 and 1947 on Nissan Liquid Fuel Company. Thank you very much.